Today, we'll be following the latest developments in the Buffalo School District. The school board is expected to meet this afternoon. Members are developing a potential plan to bring back more than 100 laid-off teachers. And we'll have the very latest coming up today on News 4 at 5 and 6.